crazy jobs. Here's your chance to see which job is right for you.
We know that you as a teen have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. You'll be happy to know that these as a teen haven't had one day off in 27 million years. Ooh. Most P jobs are small ones, but these know that every small job done well means a lot.
Each bee must pick one of 3,000 occupations available at Hunnex.
Couple of newbies?
Yes, sir.
First aid.
Ready.
Well, step up and make your choice.
Answer a few simple questions, and we'll find the job that is perfect for you. Who knows? You might be a pollen jock, a stunt bee, or even the head grud picker. What is your favorite color? A. Black and yellow. Hello. B. It's so hard to pick one. C. I don't have a favorite. D. Ultraviolet. What is your favorite shape? A. Circle. B. Square. C. Hexagon. D. It's so hard to pick one. Trees. A. The taller the better. B. As long as they are not too high. C. My feet stay on the ground at all times. D. Why would I do that? How do you feel about computers? A. I can't get enough. B. I think they are hard. C. They scare me. D. What's a computer? Have you ever played a video game? A. I live to play video games. B. Only at my friend's house. C. What is a video game? D. My mom and dad won't let me. C. Only when it's my night to cook. D. Does PB&J count? Is your room clean? A. Why would I do that? B. My mom makes me clean it every day. C. Does hiding stuff under my bed count? D. It's always spotless. Do you play sports? A. I'll be the next big draft pick. B. What else is there to do? C. Only when I have to in gym class. D. Is sleep considered a sport? Adventures. A. Adventure is my middle name. B. My friends and I plan them all the time. C. I get nervous trying new things. D. I'd rather stay home. Are you afraid of the dark? A. No way. B. Only when my closet door is open. C. Yes, but don't tell anyone. D. I sleep with my lights on. What is your favorite thing to do on a Saturday? A. Go to the mall and hang out with my friends. B. Play sports from dawn till dusk. C. Read a book. D. Have friends over to watch TV. Please hold while we... we collect your answers and match you with your perfect job. And remember, every job, big or small, matters to the Hive. So do it well. And remember, think B. Thinking B means working together in harmony, being proud of their work, and always about the team. There may be an I in Hive, but the Hive won't survive without the perfect HunX team. We have found your perfect match. Your job for today is... hair removal. When you're the only insect with hair on your eyes, you need to have a hair removal specialist. If you've got a steady hand, this is the best job for you.